Meghan Markle, 37, and Prince Harry, 34, are expecting their first baby in the spring. Now a royal expert has claimed pregnant Meghan is planning a trip after giving birth. Meghan Markle, the new Duchess of Sussex, is originally from the US and grew up in Los Angeles. However, since marrying Prince Harry, she has moved to the UK, first living in Kensington Palace and now at Frogmore Cottage. The former actress is putting down roots in Britain. But one expert says she may be heading back to the States soon. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have recently been on a long royal tour of Oceania. Now an expert on the couple have claimed that they will be heading on another international trip next year. Royal expert Katie Nicholl told Vanity Fair that Meghan is planning a trip to the States after having her baby. Cosmopolitan reported the expert's predictions to the US glossy magazine. She claims Meghan Markle and Prince Harry will visit the United States and Canada after she gives birth. According to the expert, the former actress and her new husband had been planning the trip in early 2019, but then the Duchess of Sussex fell pregnant. Katie also claims Meghan and Harry will take their new baby on the trip, which is likely to take place in the autumn. Meghan is likely to visit her mother Doria in LA during the trip. The Hollywood native is close with her mother, who it is rumored might join the royal family at Sandringham for Christmas this year. Rumors of a Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton rift have dominated headlines about the duchesses recently. Now it has been revealed that Meghan Markle's best friend has framed image of Kate Middleton in her home. The framed image was revealed when Jessica posted a video to her Instagram stories. It shows the Canadian stylist and Kate leading their adorable children into the church. Their daughters were dressed in pretty cream dresses. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have reportedly Kate Middleton's offer to stay at Christmas. A royal source apparently told The Sun, "There's not a huge amount of room at Sandringham, so it's quite surprising. Maybe they just want their own space." Things are civil between the couples, but they don't spend much time together. The couple's reportedly declined invite comes after it was confirmed by Kensington Palace in November that Meghan and Harry will be moving to Windsor in preparation for the arrival of their baby.